बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। टुडे वी स्टार्ट अवर लेक्चर फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 3.6 क्लास सेकंड ईयर। इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी रीड डेफिनेट इंटीग्रल व्हिच इज इंटीग्रेशन एंड इट्स अपर लिमिट एंड लोअर एक्स 1/3 + 1 dx। टू सॉल्व डेफिनेट इंटीग्रल वी फर्स्ट सॉल्व इंटीग्रेशन and then we put these two 1 and minus 1 in the value. So let's see, first we have separate out the integration 1 minus 1 x power 1/3 dx plus 1 minus 1 1 into dx. We already know that when we have any variable without its power, the derivative of x is 1. So x, the 1 is this. So we are applying the power rule, which is power plus 1 and 1/3 + 1. Now this 1 and minus 1 in this term plus integration of 1, any constant, integration of 1 is x, and this 1 and minus 1 plus c. C is because integration is removed, so we have, now we have applying definite integral method, which is we have 4/3 1 minus 1 plus x 1 minus 1 plus c. So this is 3/4 x 4/3 1 minus 1 plus x 1 minus 1 plus c. Now we apply this 1 and minus 1, which is this x. We replace x with 1 and then minus 1. So first we have upper limit, which is x 1/4/3 negative sign, and this minus 1/4/3 closed. Again see that first we have 1/4/3 and then we replace x with minus 1/4/3 and the mid sign is minus, not plus. Next, this one, so we have x which is 1 minus this minus 1, we replace x, so this is plus c. So 3/4, any power of 1 is remain again 1 minus. This one has even power, so we have this. Minus 1 is turned to positive 1. Now, minus minus plus, this is 2 plus c. And this is 1 minus 1 cancel 0. So we have the remaining is 2 plus c is the required answer of this. In all questions in definite integral, first we solve the integration and then we put these two values which is given in the form of a and b. Next question, which is question number 4, integration 2 minus 6 square root 3 minus x dx. First we have in square root form the value 3 minus x. So we know the derivative of 3 is 0 and derivative of x is minus 1. So we have not minus 1, so we multiply and divide minus 1. So it is 1 by minus 1 divide form. This integral and 3 minus x power 1 by 2 and this minus 1 multiply. Divide and multiply minus 1. Now we have the value and its derivative is present. So we have applying the product rule. Applying the power rule. Step. 3 minus x, 1 by 2 plus 1. 1 by 2 plus 1. And this integral which is 2 minus 6 plus c. So this is will be minus 1 and 3 minus x, 1 by 2 plus 1 which is 3 by 2, 2 minus 6 plus c. Forward this is 2 minus 2 by 3, 3 minus x, 3 by 2, this is 2 minus 6 plus c. Now we apply this definite integral again, so minus 2 by 3 as it is, applying x is replaced with 2, so 3 minus 2 whole power 3 by 2, then minus sign 3 and x is replaced with minus 6, 3 by 2 power plus c. So minus 2 by 3, 3 minus 2, 1 and any power of 1 is 1, minus minus plus 6 plus 3 is 9, 3 by 2 plus c. So it is minus 2 by 3, 1 minus 9 is broke into 3 square plus c. So 3 cube is 27, so 1 minus 27 plus c and it is minus 2 by 3 multiply minus 26 plus c. And further we have the required answer is 52 or 3 plus c. So this is the required answer of this. Next question is integration 3 by 3 to x minus 1 by x whole square dx. To solve this, first we open the formula of a minus b whole square, which is a square plus b square minus 2ab. This cancel out. Now separate out the integration, which is 3 by 2 x square dx plus 3 by 2 1 by x square dx minus 3 to 2 dx. So applying the product power rule, which is x cube by 3, 3 by 2 plus, in this we have x square is in denominator, we have x power minus 2 dx and integration of 2 is 2x 3 2. Further we have x cube 3 3 2 plus power product rule, which is power rule minus 2 plus 1 and minus 2 plus 1, 3 by 2 minus 2x 3 by 2 plus c. So it's applying integral, we have x is replaced by 3 whole cube or 3 minus sign and x is replaced with 2 whole cube 3 plus x is replaced by 3, so we have 3 power minus 1 over minus 1 minus, and x is replaced by 2, which is 2 power minus 1 minus 1 minus. This x is replaced by 3 minus, and x is replaced by 2 plus c. So it is 3 cube, which is 20, 7 by 3 minus 8 by 3 plus, we have 3 power minus 1, so it is minus 1 by 3, and this minus minus plus, it is 1 by 2 minus 2, 3, 6, and 2 to the 4, we have 6 minus 4, which is equal to 2 plus c. Now we have 27 minus 8, which is 19 over 3, and this is minus 1 by 6 plus 1 by 6 minus 2 plus c. Now further LCM, we have 6, which is 38 plus 1 minus 12 plus c, and the required answer is 27 by 6, and it is equal to 9 by 2. So this is the required answer of this solution. Move to the next part. We have integral 2, 1, natural log of x dx. So in this case, we have only one variable, which is not solved because integration of natural log of x is not given. So we applying the product rule, dot product with 1 dx. So it is, first as it is, integration of second minus integration derivative of first, integration of second dx, and this is 2, 1. So this is natural log of x, integration of 1 is x, minus derivative of natural log of x is 1 by x, and integration of 1 is x into dx, 2, 1, this. Now we have x natural log of x minus, this cancels out, and integration of 1 is x. So it's 2, 1 plus c. Put the integral, which is this, x is replaced with 2, natural log of 2 minus, this is replaced by 1, so 1 natural log of 1, in one bracket, then minus this sign, x is replaced with 2 and minus, x is replaced with 1 plus c. So 2 natural log of 2, natural log of 1 is 1, natural log of 1 is 0, so we have minus 2 minus 1 is 1. So 2 natural log of 2 minus 1 plus c is the required solution. Last question of this part is, integration pi by 4 0 cos theta sine theta 2 cos square theta d theta. First we separate out cos, our 2 cos square theta plus sin our 2 cos square theta d theta. This cancel out. We have pi by 4 0 1 by 2 cos theta d theta separate out. Pi by 4 0. So sin over cos is tan. It is 1 by 2 secant theta tangent theta d theta. We have pi by 4 0 and 1 by cos theta is secant theta d theta plus pi by 4 0 1 by 2 secant is 1 by cos and sin over cos cancel out and 1 by sin is cosecant theta. So it is 1 by 2 is constant, integration of secant theta pi by 4 0 plus pi by 4 0, 1 by 2 is constant and 1 by sin is cosecant theta. So integration of secant is natural log of secant plus tangent theta pi by 4 0 as it is plus 1 by 2 integration of cosecant is natural log of cosecant minus cot pi by 4 0. Applying integral which is natural log theta is replaced by pi by 4 secant pi by 4 minus secant 0 degree plus tangent pi by 4 minus tangent 0 degree. Then plus 1 by 2 natural log cosecant pi by 4 minus cosecant 0 degree minus cot pi by 4 and minus minus plus cot 0 degree. It is 1 by 2 natural log of secant pi by 4 is square root 2, secant 0 is 1. Plus tan pi by 4 is 1 and tan 0 is 0. Plus 1 by 2 cosecant pi by 4 is square root 2, cosecant 0 is 0 minus cot pi by 4 is 1 and cot 0 is 0. The remaining value is 1 by 2 natural log of square root 2 plus natural log of square root 2 minus 1. So the value is 1 by 2 natural log of square root 2 multiply square root 2 minus 1 plus c. So this is the required solution of this question. I hope that you understand this question very well. Inshallah, we see in the next video. Allah Hafiz.